My only trouble with this is not having the torch. Like, I can still put the torch on an X pause, but it's gonna take a little bit of time. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, this game is slowly having more and more glitches. Where is this thing? Oh, I cannot get it, right? Oh, I gotcha. So I basically saved the time of going very close to here. That was kind of cool. So yeah, we can get away with that because no explosion in the cutscene.